remember the first time I had a teacher tell me that the more that I can keep my eyes open for the awe and the wonder and the magic of the world, the more it will keep showing it to me. And I remember thinking, is it really that simple? And so I started a gratitude practice in that very moment, and I started to notice that the more that I actually sat and brought my awareness to what I was grateful for, what beauty I was seeing, what wonderment I was seeing, the more I saw it, and the more that it was brought to me.
Hi, don't mind me. Just living my literal dreams out here.
So when it comes to me feeling like I make my dreams come true, I also think that some of it is the universe meeting me halfway, or God, whatever word you want to use. Because I will show up and do work on myself, or work professionally, or work in the world and towards my dreams, and then all of a sudden opportunities come, and because I'm already on the path doing the work, I see the opportunity and I'm like, oh, I can take that. I do a lot of dreaming, but I have to try to keep my dreaming and reality together, because otherwise I get a little bit too out of reality, and I have to be one that brings myself back to living in reality. So there's a difference between being dreamy and this is going to be my beautiful life, and being practical and realistic about it, and still setting these wild dreams and hopes for your life, but also knowing that that requires work. That requires opportunity, that requires privilege, you know, and just there's a balance between being dreamy and being practical. And I think it's all about being grounded in nature that keeps me that way. Because I used to just have all these dreams, but I never really thought they'd ever come to reality because I was never doing any work for them. So I didn't understand the practical part, and I also didn't see myself as one person that could accomplish any of my dreams. I never saw it in a reality standpoint. So now that I have it balanced, because I'm a lot more grounded by nature, because naturally I'm not, I start to see some of my dreams come true because it's mixed in with reality.
And be grateful to be there. I'm so grateful to be right here in this reality that happens to also be a dream.
Somebody that grew up without a whole lot, you, like I did, you tend
to take on this like limited belief system that you don't get to have more and you shouldn't have more, and it's hard to break out of that. And I hope that everyone gets a chance to realize that you deserve more than the limited belief that you're living by. Y'all learn to dream as expansive as this Grand Canyon. I mean, would you look at it? As Michael Fronte says,